Good evening and welcome to Senior Young Musician 2022, the finals. I think you already know that this has been a very difficult audition process this year. We've had over 60 students auditioning for the finals. We've got 21 students have made it through. The standard of auditions this year was absolutely outstanding. We're very proud of all the students before they even begin. So we're in for a great evening of music. Thank you in advance to all the musicians for the work that you've put in. It's obvious that hours and hours and hours of practice have gone into this. You all look amazing. Parents, I know you have had a very big role in getting them ready as well. So thank you for that. And I must also thank our judges this evening. They're going to have a not very pleasant job. I'll introduce the judges. On this side, we have Harry Lucas and Cynthia Zeng. They are last year's Senior Young Musicians winners. Give everyone a wave. Thank you very much. So Harry's in year 13, Cynthia's in year 9. On this side, we have Michael Holliday, our director of music, and we're very, very honoured this evening to have Mr Jonathan Tay, a renowned Singaporean tenor, who's not only judging, but he'll be performing for us later as well. You can read his very impressive bio in your programmes later on. But a very warm welcome. Thank you to both of you. So the competition is in two halves. We've got a middle school competition and then an upper school and sixth form competition. The performers are divided, are all mixed up. There won't be two different halves to the concert, but at the end, there'll be two prizes awarded. No matter who wins, we are proud of you all. Well done to all of you. We've got a lot of performers, so I'm going to sit down now and I will introduce our first performer. Michael Yuan for the middle school competition is going to play piano for us. Good luck to all of you.
Thank you. Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this shore of treasures untold. How many wonders could one cavern hold? Looking all around here, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20, but who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down, oh, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? That shall on land, they understand, but they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young woman, sick of swimming, ready to stand, and ready to know what the people know. Ask him my questions and get some answers. What's the fire and why does it, what's the word burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore up above, out of the sea? Wish I could be part of that world. a friend and father, then my world was shattered. Wishing you were somehow here again, wishing you were somehow near. Sometimes it seems if I just dreamed, somehow you would be. Wishing I could hear. but the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder. Took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, and we will live the years together.
Thank you. not simple to say. The most days I don't recognize me with these shoes and this apron. That place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true, it was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She's broken and won't ask for help. She's messy, but she's kind. She's lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She's gone, but she used to be mine. It's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's so true. And now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. And if I'm honest, I know just enough, who get hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day. Just a little to bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone, but used to be mine. Oh, it used to be. She used to be mine.
Thank you.
Look at the stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see. Wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they'd understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. And ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? When I love to explore the shore up above. Out of the sea. Wish I could be part of that. Thank you. was a child, my eyes were clear. I saw the good side, but that's the kind of second sight that doesn't last too long. But when I was lost, I heard a voice that brought me healing. That's the kind of special hope he brought me with his song. People only saw the doctor, lawyer, Indian chief, but he was just a lonely little boy to me. With his sweet and gentle touch, he sure unlocks my soul. So in return, I surely want to help to set him free. You know, I wanna see him fly, fly. I'll be your Alabama baby. Fly, fly, fly away. We didn't get to say goodbye, goodbye. No need to tell me why, my baby. Because you'll fly back home to me one day. Men who they call real were really fakes, who left me nothing. But this man they call a fake gave me something real. I've known cruel, cruel men with Christian names who taught me manners, but this man without a name taught me how to feel. They only saw the magic tricks, the smoke and mirrors. Was I the only one to ever see the boy? So now they want to clip his precious wings and bring him. They can't destroy. You know, I wanna see him fly, fly. I'll be your Alabama baby. Fly, fly, fly away. We didn't get to say goodbye, goodbye. No need to tell me why, my baby. Maybe it's because you fly back home to me one day. Maybe when you're in the clouds, please keep a lookout. Maybe, darling, find a hideaway for you and I, you and I. Now we'll see him fly, fly. I'll be your Alabama baby.
Thank you.
do I begin to tell the story of how great love can be? The sweet love story that is older than the sea. The simple truth about the love he brings to me. Where do I start? Like a summer rain that cools the pavement with a patent leather shine, he came into my life and made the living fine, and gave a meaning to this empty world of mine. He fills my heart. He fills my soul with so much love that anywhere I go, I'm never lonely with him along. Who could be lonely? I reach for his hand, it's always there. How long does it last? Can love be measured by the hours in a day? I have no answers now, but this much I can say. I'm going to need him till the stars all burn away, and he'll be there. He fills my heart with very special things, with angel songs, with world imaginings. He fills my soul with so much love that anywhere I go, for his hand, it's always there. How long does it last? Can love be measured by the hours in a day? I have no answers now, but this much I can say. I'm going to need him till the stars all burn away, and he'll be.
Well, that's why us music teachers love our job so much. What a privilege to work with these students. Weren't they amazing? Students, can you please stand up where you are and we'll give you another big round of applause. Well done. Stand up, students. Well done. Okay. Oh, they don't want to stand up. Well done to everyone. That was absolutely amazing. Can I also take this opportunity to please thank our accompanists? We have Dr. Sarah Lee. Can you give a round of applause, please? Thank you, Sarah. We have our performance specialist, Miss Jazreel Lowe. Thank you, Jazreel. We have Chuen Tan, one of our instrumental tutors. Thank you, Chuen. And sister Celine Tan, thank you very much, Celine, our head of keyboard at Tanglin. Thank you very much. Thanks to all of you. Judges, sorry, I don't know. Well, best of luck was all I can say. Can I please now ask the judges to go out and do their thing? And as promised earlier, we are very lucky now to have our guest judge going to perform for us. This is Jonathan Tay, and he's going to be singing for us, accompanied by Celine. Please give Jonathan a round of applause. Thank you very much.
Before we begin, can I just say, what a pleasure it is to be here. Thank you, Tanglin and Michael, for inviting me. I've been really impressed with all the talent tonight. Thank you. Congratulations. I'm going to be singing an Italian song by Gastal Don. This is about prohibited music, or the music of love. This is Musica Proibita. Innamorata, tesor mio.
Isn't it wonderful to be back in the Berwick for this wonderful annual event and 21 absolutely fantastic performances? From me to you, very well done. I think you've got 21 very proud families out there, but you've also got a very proud head of senior school. You did an amazing job tonight. So well done. Come on, everybody. One more round of applause, please. Great job. And I must say, Jonathan, you can sing too. Well done. Now, I can only imagine what a difficult job the four judges have had tonight. So Cynthia, Harry, great to see you two here. Jonathan, thank you again. And Michael, good job too. But here are the results that we've all been waiting for. So two competitions tonight, the middle school category and the upper school and sixth form category two. So in the middle school, runner-up, Natalie Thompson. Well done, Natalie. But the middle school winner for 2022 is Charlotte Seng. Fantastic. Worthy winners for sure. Worthy winner. Absolutely wonderful. And so on to the upper school sixth form competition. The runner up is Wexin's Lou. Congratulations. And a very worthy winner. I've seen this young man perform many times at the competition. I'm delighted for him. Jesse Collins.
Well done, Jesse. Thrilled for you. Fantastic.
Thank
Great
you.
Job. Great job. Well done.
Shame just to have the four winners. Well, the two winners, but the four all together. But once again, to all of our performers tonight, well done. Congratulations. Thank you. Okay, we are starting to relax a little bit, so it's not a case of go outside, wait in the car park. I think we can all start to mingle, assemble together. So come on, students, come on, mums and dads and guests, come on down, have a mingle, and then let's head off and have a nice evening as we head off to bed. Thank you very much indeed. Well done.